the truth.
Welcome back to another episode.
Did you see Paul coming out to the
other side? Yes.
It is going.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Whoa. Huge punch. I like it. That must have hurt. Good job. Yeah, devastating punch. Awesome job. All right, you had a little trouble today, but don't worry about it. We're gonna get better. Today, I want to see you sharp and quick.
Thank you.
next opponent is gonna be no.
The bad. Invited a fighter. Fighter. Goodness gracious, moves like the Gracie brothers. Your pain is sudden. Fed everybody, they don't save me nothing. Still back to the bar from fever. Then my move misleading. Choke on to keep breathing. Not if I don't think he's breathing. Gully bop, then weave, man, leaning. Last man that tried, they're fleeking. Don't talk too much, no more speaking. Man, train, man. Twain. And beat it, catch man sleeping. So the beef and things not needed. But I had big man turn Jesus.
Burn and get after it. Here we go. Your next opponent is not gonna be able to keep up with you. Listen for my call outs. Drillers make killers. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock. Oh yeah, that's how champions train.
Drive, I brought that thing. Any girl you want, they were my thing.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown on white. Like a good country, grab and buy. Make them go bust, eye for eye. Make them lose trust, white rock. Fizzy pop, where you they go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the
dream,
when it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back at the tow bus, getting cool up. E-square, got my stress, got a hand wash. New racks with the old nights in the shoebox. Keep my straps, no cuffs. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She went trying to new bait,
right,
when
night,
her
right,
eyes
right,
not
right,
loose.
Right.
I'm a toupee, that's a head loss. My whites, right my wrongs. Gucci my mum, want you to do your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm trying to get strong. Trying to get on, where I'm from, it's fun. Yes, man don't take no dumb threats.
They see funds, they hop fence. We been up, not up next. Don't rush.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 5 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Elbow.
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything he needed to do to find...
What I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring. I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Yeah, cause it won't retire me. It inspires me to be inspiring when I'm low. I feel like I'm spiraling. Pushing forward, look, I can't ignore it. There ain't no I in team, but drop the TNA. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat, no to believe it. I have it right if you're quoting me. Write my name on your hit list. It might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can of gasoline, light. Pretend you're on my planet, shoot you out of the sky like your punch. Glad you would not casket trash. Bag is probably buried somewhere.
Here we go. That's him right there. Good strikes. Kicks are looking really sharp. Nice work. Let's go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. That was good. Definitely making some progress. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. 30 seconds, let's go. That's how we do it.
Fight time.
Ready?
All right, so here we go, early round one. And as many of you know, this is his first time on the main card. He's been a prelim machine throughout his UFC career, but... perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the count.
Oh, nothing out with that, though.
Straight punch land.
So the distance closes here. They will clinch her. Oh, he lands a massive kick here.
Oh, nothing out with that, though.
Here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Back to the feet. Whoa!
He's put, serve him up. Go get him.
They can hit that.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt.
Man, what a fight.
Oh, do you believe that another head kick lands? Gotta start raising that guard, or this is gonna be the end of it.
You gotta start raising the guard. And
quick level change.
Oh, he went single. Rotate head out. This dude's going for a ride. Big slam takedown. That was beautiful.
Oh, nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad.
Oh,
oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's gotta press him. He's gotta go chase that finish down now. Kick. He took that whole kick, yep.
Big knee to the body. Oh! Under two kicks. Oh!
Let's go!
He's out!
One!
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:06 in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Eva.
And there is the man of the moment. And what
let's get
a
it.
Moment this must be like for a professional athlete, right? I know you enjoy the birth of your kids, right?
Yeah.
You knock out a man in a cage fight. I can't think of anything better.
I mean, there's nothing like it. You know, you don't even hear the one that lands. That puts out your opponent's lights.
Got that 40, let that pistol sing a melody.